1, 2, 3.
Loyal head coach Jim Crowley. I've seen a lot of comebacks in my day. I don't know if I've seen one quite as dramatic as this one was. You were down 12-3 at one point, and then you come back and Lardo hits a grand slam home run in a 7-run fifth inning to put you ahead. Then he goes out in the mound and saves the win, and Gilman gets a brief rally in this, a couple men on base anyway in the top seven to put some more excitement into the game.
Well, let me start by saying AJ's had an excellent season for us, and it's been a little bit overshadowed, especially in the MIA with our losses. We've had, coming into the game, we were 2-7. I guess now we're 3-7. But AJ's been hitting the ball. They've been pitching around him, and he's been battling and really doing a great job for us. And he's got the arm, as you saw. I came in, got the last. I knew he could get those last six outs for us, and I was confident when we got to that situation. It was a great win, and he's done a great job for us.
Well, a lot of teams have a lot of games to play now. Playoff contention is still available there for 4, 5, and 6, in those six playoff spots. What's the outlook? How many games do you really have to play in the next few days?
Well, we've got a game on Friday, and then we have John Carroll on Saturday up at their place. So Spalding and then John Carroll. So it doesn't get easy. The MIA top to bottom, I mean, it's all very competitive depending on who's pitching. Our pitchers, have been up and down. Last couple weeks, we've primarily been down, but we got a few guys that are still working hard. I've got a couple bullets left in the chamber that hopefully we're going to fire, and those guys come out, keep us in it, and I think our guys can score some runs.
All right, Jim, good luck the rest of the way. Great comeback today. Thanks for coming on with us.
Thanks, Joe. Appreciate it.